This is the book I was mentioning about the full wood construction. I've ordered one, so if somebody is interested, I can borrow this out. It's about forestry, how to produce good wood with the moon phases. So the moon phases have a lot of consequence for the time where wood should be harvested. It should be in winter time, before a full before a new moon, because then the wood is sort of having minimum of sugars and so on in the wood, and it's a lot more long lasting than normal wood.